On this fateful day, in the history of whenever, an epidemic of missing letters has swept the land. Whatever the cause, for the sake of future generations, in the limited time we have been permitted, these stories must be told.
There was an apple that lost his A. There was a zebra that lost his Z. There was a chauffeur that left his offer on the dashboard of the car that lost its R.
Previously unknown place to be referred to as
the alphabet lost and found.
Missing vowels to the left. ING. Anybody lose an E? One or two syllables to the emergency.
The alphabet lost and found.